Yeah, if you've got some sort of pocket strategy, if you've got some sort of new play that you've got in mind, this is the time to pull it out. You don't have the weapons, you don't have the chance to win just on the individual duels, and we're already seeing that. Device gets the first. Nico, knife out in the smoke. Oh my god,
no.
Device is still sitting here. They don't know how close they are. They just touched. They touched in the smoke, but Device is the one who comes away with it. Two kills for him, and only three more needed for Astralis to take every single T round in this second OT.
Yep, this is going to be a 21-18 scoreline. If Astralis can just close these final few kills, and it's looking locked in now. It's just Boyp, and he'll go down. 21-18, Astralis, they keep edging these rounds out. And now, if you're Heroic, well, this would be just unbelievable if they were able to